Hi everyone. Now I'm going to show you how to make your boat. Because when you go camping, you usually go camping by a lake and you need a boat to go out fishing. So you're going to have a piece of tin foil in your bag and you're going to have two craft sticks. So you're going to take the craft sticks and lay them in the middle of your tin foil like this, because that's the bottom of your boat. And then it's up to you how you want your boat to look. You're gonna fold the sides up and you're gonna bend the ends in. You can fold them. You can make your boat really skinny like this. You can make your boat really fat like this if you pull the sides out. It's up to you. This is your own experiment. So if you look, I've got my craft sticks on the inside for my bottom, and I have the sides folded and bent the way I want my boat to look. And that's it. Pretty easy, right? Now you try. See if you can get your boat to float in the bathtub tonight. Have a good night.